Shalom Israel. Deuteronomy 4, verse 27, coming from the King James Version of the Hebrew Bible, and this is what it reads. The Lord God will scatter you among the nations, and only a few of you will survive. It is a known fact that African-American lineage can be traced back to the seed of Abraham from the tribe of Judah, and our heritage can be found in the Torah, which are the five books of Moses, the Tanakh, the writings of the prophets. We are the modern-day lost sheep today. And the second coming of Christ is only referring and talking to Deuteronomy 4 and verse 27. The Lord God will scatter you among the nations. Your local church will never tell you this.